Training going so far?
Training's been good. No injuries. A few twisted ankles. I got lost once in Boston, but luckily someone found me. And I think I'll be ready.
Now it's looking like rainy weather. Obviously, I'm sure you'd prefer a clear day.
Clear, cold day in the 30s. But I've never run in rain. If it rains out, I usually skip running. So it'll be a new challenge. But it's New England, and you never know what might happen.
Absolutely. And if somebody wanted to donate to your run, which goes to the class of 2018, how can they do so?
They can donate to the fund, to my fundraising campaign at www.gofundme.com/Hillers Class of 2018.